Last year we had a very beautiful, you know, blue sky, but this year was different. But one of the more important things over here, Dell, is this. We have plenty nut, plenty pistachios. You know, thank you to MultiFIX, you know, we got this over here. Even I don't know if we have a ruler to do again the same tree that we did last time. That way, you know, we can measure the tree and then you guys, you know, see the difference growing. And you know, you can see, you know, how big the leaves is, you know. And compared to last year, last year we don't did, you know, comparison with the leaves. You know, you can see this one's over here, and we're gonna have production next year over here, and this one, and right here too. It means it's gonna be probably double next year for sure. And we can gonna keep applying MultiFIX in the irrigation system. We apply it, and then we apply in the foliar too.
A big determining factor for us is production. The trees look very nice, look really nice and healthy and stuff. And the leaves are really big on these trees, you know?
They're really what?
Big, large leaves.
Yes. That's
like that one there.
Nutrients.
Yeah.
That's different than what you're seeing on your ranch?
Anywhere. My ranch, other people's ranches, you know, here. I mean, those are large leaves.
You consider this one of the larger ones, or is this
Well, we have larger ones than this one. This is kind of the medium size. You can see another one right here. There.
Beautiful.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Wow. Ooh.
Oh, look at that.
Green, baby. Green. It's life.
Green food.
That's life.